between the ice and the heat is the last oasis.